Hi, I'm Gurjeet from Jobber. Let's go over how to create a job form. Job forms are a way to build custom forms and checklists so your team delivers consistent service and the right information is collected. To build a job form, go to the gear icon, settings, and job forms. Now click new job form. Let's give the job form a name. Let's call it something that describes what this job form will be used for. I'm going to call this one cleaning checklist. Now we can start building the job form out. I'm going to click Add New Section. We need to give this section a name, so I'm going to call it Kitchen. Now we need to start adding fields to this section. There are four different field types you can add to a job form. They are checkboxes, short answer, long answer, and dropdown. You can mix and match the different fields to set up the best way to record the information on this job form. For my job form, I'm going to add some checkboxes for each of the cleaning tasks. I'm also going to add a dropdown for Cleaned By. That way, when my team is out on a job, they can enter the name of the technician who cleaned that room. For every room in the house, I'm going to add a new section and follow this pattern. I'm also going to add a new section called Notes and add a long answer field. This way, if there is anything that the team needs to share with the client, they can note it here and the client can see it later if we decide to email this job form to them. While I'm working on this job form, I can click Preview to see how the job form will look. Once I'm done creating the job form, I'm going to click Save. This job form can now be automatically attached to all new jobs created going forward, or added individually to any already created jobs. Job forms are filled out on visits, and you'll have a new, fresh version of this job form on each visit for the job the form was added to. The visit is where you'll also see options to download or email the job form. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center and our other videos.